Hello and welcome back to Gargoyle Games. This is Deus Ex part 22 and in this video today we're going to be looking at side mission 00. And I came across this mission just a minute ago, so I thought I would record it now and make a video of it. So basically, where we are at the moment is Adam Jensen's apartment block. His apartment's all the way up there. There is an air vent on the staircase here. You go through the air vent. If I can actually get into the air vent. And you travel along this part here and you come into this person's apartment in here. And you've got a bloke down the road bottom here which is wandering around from the TV to the toilet. You have to take him out, otherwise he's going to take you out. And there's a drug dealer, so I took her out just in case she ran off and alerted anybody. And you get the mission from checking out some of these emails on the computer. So I did that and then basically mission 00 pops up. And mission 00 is all about a new drug called Neon and it's out in the streets and it's killing people. So we need to go now and investigate some other areas where this drug has been going down and get some evidence. So that's where we're about to go. So we're gonna make our way there now. Looks like we need to go down to the train station. So if you're new to the channel, welcome. Thanks for stopping by. It's really appreciated having new people. Hope you enjoy the video. If you do, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. It's really appreciated. So where do we need to go on here? So we need to go to the top up there. So I'd just like to say as well, thank you for all the support so far on this series, on the previous videos. It's been amazing, all the support. So thank you very much for all the likes and the watch views on it. It's been really, really appreciated. So thank you very much for that. It's pretty cool. So while this is uploading as well, this section at the moment, before we get to the next section, I just want to give you a bit of a channel update and some new games that I'm going to be playing soon. So we'll be playing Gears of War 4 in about 4 weeks time. That's going to be coming out, and Call of Duty after that as well. So that's going to be coming out in what, the November time. So I'll be playing some Call of Duty, and there's some new horror games coming out just before Christmas. I think there's a new what's the bloke with the hockey match? Jason X, isn't it? Yeah. So I can't remember what the actual game's called now, but that's coming out soon. So that looks pretty interesting as well. So I'm going to give that a bash and see how that goes. Bring some different sort of games to the channel. So a bit of horror should be pretty cool while you watch me get scared and probably scream a little bit. You never know. But we'll have to wait and see how scary it really is. So let's get straight into the rest of this mission now. Find out what's going on with this new drug Neon and see if we can solve the mission by the looks of it. So let's go up this way then. So hopefully we don't get stopped by the police. I hate getting stopped. Don't like being stopped by the police at all. They should know who I am by now, surely. So this is where we are at the moment. This is where we need to go to, number 33 building block, and we need to go upstairs, and I think it's what, 202, I think, is the door number what we need, is it? Yeah, 202. So we can get in the doorway here, but it looks like we can get in the through this roller shutters as well normally. God, that nearly fell, that one did. Yeah, most flats don't normally have roller shutters on. They're normally just open. Oh crap, that wasn't very good. Falling down already. That's a pretty good start. So yeah, most flats just have open windows and you can actually go in through the windows instead of hacking in through the doors. So that's just a little tip for you. There you go, we're it. Need to open the window now. Oh crap, some sort of alarm. Oh, I wonder if the laptop's got something to do with it. Where do we need to go? Where do we need to go? Let's go to here. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. You are not the authorized person. Your presence is not. Oh no. Oh, that was so close. Also got my own house that I also... Let's have a look at the security. Open wall panels then, yeah, that's going to be pretty useful. Don't need to unlock the doors, do we? What else is about environment? What's that? Hire a cleaning service. We don't need to do that. Languages. No, don't obviously need that then, do we? Settings have been saved. Thank you very much. So what else do we have now? So we've got some mails. So this is obviously people taking Neon. They've had some bad experiences on it. That's not pretty good, is it? So this is all about the drugs at the moment. So there's a new gang kicking about as well, by the looks of it. And that's Swan Services. Interesting. Anything about down here what we can do? Don't look like it there. I really do like these like little nooks here. Imagine having your own place with a little nook like that. It'd be really pretty cool just to chill in sections like that. Nothing about here apart from what's that? He likes a bit of pizza by the looks of it. Anything in the kitchen? Not what we can see. There's something in the cupboard here. Don't need none of that. Something over there. So let's have a little look at that. So this is about the rave by the looks of it. I never read these properly. Looks like something about a courtyard anyway. I do remember on a previous video there was a like some sort of courtyard with loads of loud music. There's a rave going on, but I couldn't figure out where it was. So hopefully that's it. Oh, we'll take the painkillers. Oh shit, man! There's a dead body here. Something else in the database now. That's what we got now. So there's a lot of talk about this neon, isn't there, at the moment, by the looks of it. This is Eliza Kassar, reporting to you live. So, it looks like it's updated now. Yeah, we need to get out of here, so let's get out. Should be able to jump down from there then, shouldn't we? That's where we've got to go now. So where's it taking us now then? I do wish there was like a fast travel section or something like that in the game. The running about is pretty good, but not always useful and that to run around, and it would be useful to actually, it will speed the game up, if you know what I mean. Like some games, like there's a fast pace. So we might be able to go through here. Obviously this is the door, but we can't get in. Oh, there's a vent there as well, so let's look at that vent there. Yeah, so I would like a, like in the next game, if they ever do one, a faster like move section where you can like move from one section to another section without having to run and take tubes everywhere. Oh, I can't break this, can I? Can I upgrade anything? I've got one ore. Can I do anything? Which one is it? It's this one, I think it is. Oh yes, it only needs the one to do this. That's pretty cool. Just what we needed to get through, otherwise we would have been stuck getting in. Let's break this now. That's pretty cool. Oh god, how do we get in here? Let's get in. Oh, there's a vent there as well. Oh, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Oh, that was so close. Let's use a hype. If I get my words out, I have hypo steam injector on that, so to bring my health back. That was pretty close. That was. I don't know if I was supposed to go through there. So there's a doorway here. So let's have a little look around. That's pretty close. I really thought I was gonna die and get electrocuted on that. So pretty lucky. This looks like the door where we could have came in. Why there's no music? There's like really, really loud outside and that, but there's no music inside. What's this, like a silent like rave or something? What the hell? It's like a DJ, everyone's dancing. This drug has got to be like some heavy duty stuff, man, if like no one's actually dancing to actual music. God. So let's go back to that door and have a little look. Looks like that's been watched or something as well, that area, because a search thing came up. Can I get through this door without him watching? Well, I don't know. Panic ending. That could be from outside as well, from everybody, because there was guards. Let's see if we can hack through here without him seeing anything. This looks like a pretty easy hack, hopefully. I say that and it'll be one of these what I fail on instantly. Come on. Yeah, it's pretty easy. Access granted. I wish there was all easy, because some of them are bloody hard. What's about around here then? Nothing. So we've got a dead body there. Oh, we've got a vent there as well, haven't we? That's one way I came through properly. What's in this body then? So another bit. So what's that added to now? What's that saying? So this is about the neuro. So we need to go to a complex by the station by the looks of it. Okay. Yeah, it's up and dated, so... Where's it leading us to now? A door of perception. Right then, so we need to go somewhere else then now. Let's crack on. The rave's been done. That was a very nice silent rave that I've been to. Never been to a silent rave before. First time experience. Let me know in the comments what you think about the rave for the first time. Whether it was good or bad, whether you enjoyed it or not. So where we got to get to now? I presume we've got to get to a train station or something. Don't know if we are. No. This was on about like some sort of like fast travel. I know it's a bit of an open world map where it wants you to wander around, but it would be useful to like just go onto a map and like fast travel to somewhere. To where we got to go now. Where we gotta go, so it's over there, so we can go either way by the looks of it.
Not much going on.
So there's lots of music around here as well. It's right out this way, isn't it? Yeah, here's the building. That's where we gotta get into now. Right, looks like it's upstairs. Yeah, here's some steps. Here we go. Oh, and there's a swan on the door. So that's what we've been seeing in the messages on the emails. So let's hack into this one then. Or is it to there? Oh, I don't know. I'm going to go to this one.
Anomaly detected.
Oh, crap.
Trace program initiated.
Come on. Let me in. Oh, this is taking forever. Come on. This is going to be so close.
Access denied.
Oh, God. That was so close. So I went... I should have went straight across by the looks of it. So I'm going to have to wait for that to cool down for a second. That's a bit crap. Where are we? Let's have a little look around. What's in this... Oh, this is Johnny. We met Johnny in a previous video. If you don't know who Johnny is, go back and check my other videos. What's about up here? Whose flat's this? I do think these flats are badass. Imagine having an apartment like that with a TV that size. I know some people do what are rich, but like, come on, not everyone's got a TV that size. And if you sat down and watch your programs and like play your games on that, might be pretty cool. Right, yeah, we're back at the door now, so let's get back into this. So we're going to go this way and then this way this time. We're not going to go to that one. So let's see if we can do it. I think it's it doesn't change anyway. Hopefully it doesn't. No, it doesn't change. That's pretty cool. So it helps us out from our mistakes. There you go. If you want to do it first time, that's how you do it. So let's get into this room and see what we've got. So we've got a laptop here as well. Obviously, there's going to be something on that than normally is. Right, we've got lots of drawers there. Let's have a little look around. We'll take the crafting parts. Nothing in there. We'll take the chip. That's always useful. We'll take that as well. What else? Anything go from these drawers? Nope. So what we got onto this now? We're getting a lot of information with these pocket stuff. Something happened in 202. Yeah, well, we know that. That was me. By the looks of it, probably. What else have we got around here now? It's got another room here. Bathroom. There's never nothing really in the bathrooms, is there? Interesting. So I'm just going to have a little look around first and see if anything what I can actually find that's going to come in useful. I'll take that, I don't know what it is. A lot of crafting parts, that's pretty useful. So let's have a look on the laptop. Oh, there's drawers here as well. Yeah, we'll take the ammo. I'm going to take the gun. Right, let's have a look at this laptop then. Oh, we didn't even need to hack in. That's pretty cool. Something like cleaners, Prague. Do, 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 do. So this is talking about this gang again. And this is the attachment again. Swan Services located somewhere. So I'm not sure about that. Right, what's about here? Right, so we've got a bottle over there. So that's indicating something. Ah, sneaky little doorman. There was one like this on another video where we had to bloody use a punch bag to knock through. Oh, we've got a vent cover as well. That's going to go somewhere. Well, I think we can actually make a crafting tool. Because we've got lots and lots of... yeah, we've got loaves. Let's have a go at one of them. Cool. Let's use it. Can we use it? No, where is it? There it is on the floor. Why is it dropped on the floor for? Inventory full. So that's a bit crap. What can we get rid of then? Combat rifle. We haven't even got any of that. We'll get rid of that. And we want our crafting tool. That's what we want. Now we should be able to. Yeah, that's what we want. Now let's break into this safe. These are really, really useful, but it costs a lot. Yes, and we're in. Unlock. So what we're going to have nice inside this safe, any nice little goodies. Oh, that's pretty cool. A mortar tool, what we just used, so that's going to replace that. Credit chip, what else? And a pocket. God, so lots of stuff there. That's pretty cool. So what's it want us, anything else in there? Something else in there, is there? Something on there, what we need to look at then. Chain. Old lab codes. There's an underground lab, what we need to get to then. Okay. I wonder if that's the next part. Oh, and we've got a code. It's pretty useful. Okay, we now need to get out of here and travel elsewhere then. Where does it want us to go to now? Okay, then down to the train we go. All the way down to our only travel part, where we have to go with our orcs. Can't go into the human side, otherwise you get told off by the police for travelling in the wrong carriage. Looks like we've got the same shifty people again in the carriage. So how's everybody doing today? I hope everybody is doing good. Watching some DOX as I can see, because otherwise you wouldn't be here. So hope you're getting on well with the game, not struggling too much. Probably got further than me by now. I'm a bit behind in this game, to be honest. So should have had more of it out by now, but trying to blast the rest of it out now as quick as I can, really. So you can get all of your latest AOX walkthrough guide from me. So hopefully we'll get it finished soon. I presume about halfway through, because what I've been told, the game is only about, 20 odd hours long. So we are doing pretty well. So hopefully we're not too far off. We might be further than halfway or less, I'm not sure. But I have a guess, I'd say about halfway. You have to let me know in the comments if I am further or not as far in the game, so I know how far I've got to go. Just seems to be going around and around. I was only here as well watching, doing another side mission. That was literally the last one what I did. Okay, so we need to go down the ladder into the sewers. So which way do I have to go? Let's have a little look on the map. Wrong one. Where we got to go? So we got to get all the way over to there, or is it that way? Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. I think this is the right way. We can't go that way because that's got all electric. Oh, there's some sort of a door there. Whoa, so that's not pretty good, is it? Is this where we need to get to? I'm not sure. Yeah, it looks like it. Right then, so let's break into it. Oh, we don't need to, we've got the code. Fantastic. It's what we like. Easy access into these doors. We don't have to break in. So what is that? The door is open now. What is that there? Whoa, this is a heavy duty. Oh no, that's pretty hard. Let's make a run for it. Oh crap, get down, man. That was close. Let's access this. No way. How can it shoot me from there? No. So yeah, we need to definitely either take that out, disabling it, or we need to sneak past that a little bit more better than what we did there. That was sloppy, obviously. I did get stuck. Looks like there's a bit of a in the ground where you can fall down. I got stuck down there as well. So we need to definitely make sure we get past this section. So that is some heavy duty turret business. That is what we need to take out. So that's, where are we now? Oh God, we've got to run all the way back there as well. That's really crap, that is. You should be able to start from where you left off, really. Hey-ho. Where we got to go now? This way again, yeah, back down the tunnels. It's not too far to go. Just run all the way back down here. So I think I'm going the right way. Hopefully it is. I don't want to get past this big turret and it's not the right way. So let's open it up again. So we've got 0311. So let's see if we can hack it again then or not. Yeah, hey. Let's get in. Let's get down. Can we hack this now? So, this is going to be a
trace program initiated.
Oh, can we do this? Should be able to.
Access granted.
Yeah. Right, intruder tracking. Tracking disabled, friendly fire disabled, that's what we want. So you're not going to be able to shoot me no more. That was so dodgy, that was. So what's this, a throwball fire? Oh, I bet you can throw this at it and like shoot it and blow it up or something. Do some like real crafty, what's down there? Whoa, can you actually get to from something from here? Oh, I don't know. Some crafty bit that would be. Right then, looks like we've got to get up to these stairs. Got a doorway here. Same code. That's pretty good. Okay. Oh, lots of people in here.
Surprised that doctor agreed to keep working for us.
All so clear. Where do we need to get to? Let's have a little look on the map. So we need to, oh, we got to drop down another level. Yeah, that will be level. So I'm on the top level here now, aren't I? So we need to get through there and into there by the looks of it.
Not the fucking thing to worry about.
Anybody around it? Oh, so there's got one there below me. And there's one there, but
a few lights wouldn't hurt.
Let's go down the ladder, be quiet.
I haven't seen any of the. That's you.
Oh crap.
Okay, let's go.
Keep going down.
And I've just been seen. Right. We're going to have to go in guns blazing. So let's take out a gun. Right, yeah, we've got a sniper rifle. I hate the aim on this sniper rifle. Really do.
Oh,
I'm going to get cut. I am going to get killed in a second, the way that I'm going. Come on, pop your head out. Come on. Take you instead, then. And there's another one over there, wasn't there? So where else is one now? Got one there. Where's... Oh, I can't see. Nothing here with this sniper. There he is. That's him dead. Anybody else down here now? God, my health like took some serious damage there. Right, let's have a little look around. See what we can do. Didn't really want to go in guns blazing, and I wanted to do it like a bit like bloody stealth wise, but wasn't really happening by the looks of it. Got a crafting pot down there. Yep. What else is about now? Somebody else is down there. I'm gonna kill them, or maybe some sort of a camera. I'll just knock him out. Not enough energy. So we need to get through that door there. And I'm going to disable that camera. Because that looks like it's going to cause me issues for some other reason. I just don't know. What have we got? Nothing on him. None of these have actually got anything particularly useful. I cannot have anything, so what's whoa, we don't want to use the breaker now, do we? So I'm going to wait for this alarm to actually go before we go into that door, because there's just something what's telling me I need to be careful about it. Why are we down?
Why are you attacking us? What did Neon ever do to you?
Don't be so surprised. I've seen what your product does to Augs. Neon was bound to draw attention.
I have no idea what you're talking about. This is a private lab. You shouldn't even be here. Give me one good reason not to trigger the alarm.
For starters, because there's no one out there to respond. So how about neither of us do anything rash just yet?
What is it you expect from me? I'm just a chemist here.
Wow, I can warn you, but I think we need to take down your operation.
You make a product that kills people. I'm not leaving until that's no longer possible. And you're gonna help me.
Why would I help you? People have a right to disconnect from the world. To do whatever they want to their minds, their bodies. I see no reason why that should stop.
I'm not giving you an option. Either you help me sabotage this lab, or I do to you the same thing I did to your armed friends out there.
This is usually the part where I scream and the men with guns all come running.
Not this time. You can scream all you want, but no one's gonna hear you.
There may not be much I can do to stop you, but that doesn't mean I have to help you either.
That's charming, that is.
Why would you steal from me?
Why? Because you're a killer. That's where we just come out. So where do we need to get to? So some sort of like turret cameras. That place is heavily guarded. Another nice little multi-tool. So what's this alarm panel for? We don't need to really do the alarm panel now, do we? I don't think we do.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Well, it looks like we're doing it anyway.
Access granted.
So that's the alarm deactivated. What's that up there? Use a ladder to deploy. That's weird, we haven't had to do that before. That's what we're trying to do up here now. Whoa, that's a turret, I've got to be careful with this one again. I think we're going to disable this turret. Crap, never worked. Let's see if we can do it again now. because that's seriously damaged if it's like that other one. Come on. Oh, let's go. God, these ones are quite hard to do. They really are. That's one. Yes. Right, let's get up here. Come on, use this terminal. Where do we need to get to? That one, that one, that one, by the looks of it. Come on. What the hell's going on? Oh, can we do this straight away? That'd be really good.
Access granted.
Yay. Turn off the laser. So we've now just turned off the laser from here. So that's pretty good. That turret is still in use now though. So I need to be careful of that. I don't even know what I'm even doing. Do we need to get into this room now, I presume? Lots of hacking on this level, so where do we go from there? I reckon we go... That's a four. I reckon we go this way and up to that way. Yeah.
Anomaly detected.
Oh, crap. Should be able to do it, hopefully.
Access granted.
That was pretty easy. So that turret is still up there now. Let's disable that camera. That camera's disabled. Is that going to get to me? What can we do? Use biocell. Is it the same over there? That's in there. Wait. No way are you going to kill me. Crap. Need to, oh, I wonder if I can actually use an EMP or something on it. I don't know. They are so hard, I can't get it most of the time. Let me know if you can use grenades on these in the comments. Hey, got it, let's get in there now. Let's hack this. Where do we need to get? Right. Let's get this done quickly.
Access granted.
Thank you. So what do we do now? Is that done now? What do we do? So we still need to do something here. Can't do anything with her. Is that back up there? Let's do it again. Don't know if I actually have done everything that I need to do in this area. That's pretty good now. Oh, empty tank. Yay! Looks like we've done it. Yep. That's pretty cool, so I never did that. Now then, so let's get out of here. So there's an alarm, obviously, there. How do we get back across the actual bridge now? I've gone through a different door. Let's get out of here. Thank God that's deactivated as well. Otherwise, we'd have to take care of that. I have to get up back up there now. Hey, we should be able to jump up there though. Come on. But hey, God, how hard is it to walk up here a bit? So it looks like we've now finished that. Yep, so we have now completed the neon lights, is it? Yep. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope it was pretty good. If you did like the video, give it a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. Thanks for stopping by and watching Gargoyle Games. And I'll see you on the next video.